Victims of crime are being let down by our justice system, which MPs have described as close to breaking point. The Public Accounts Committee says delays and inefficiencies are affecting courts' ability to deliver justice. As of last September, more than 51,000 cases were awaiting a Crown Court hearing. MPs say more needs to be done to support victims and witnesses.